Babies, see what have I drawn on the floor? These are two curved paths. So today I will walk on these paths. I will start from the initial point and slowly go up and then down, and then again I will go up and then down, and I will speak the line, I walk on the curves. I will speak the line, I walk on the curves. Now I have completed one pattern. So now I will walk on another pattern. I will start from the starting point and slowly I will go down and then up, and then again I will go down and then up, and then again down and then up, and I will speak the line, I walk on the curves. I will speak the line, I walk on the curves. So babies, this activity will help you to develop the control on your body, and you will also enjoy doing this activity.
Thank you. Bye bye children.